veteran employees that have been around the block, and they know the lingo, they know what's up, they're not intimidated. And you know, you're just sitting there in the background and there's no middle ground. It's you and it's them. And they're approachable people, but it's just a different world. So this was a good bridge to not be so intimidated, you know, of what they're, and also the possibilities of what you could bring to the table of being a union member.